Welcome to the Earth and Planetary Sciences Department. Are you interested in studying big questions? Questions like, what shapes the landscapes you see around you? From mountains to rivers to coastlines? How did the solar system form? How did life on Earth evolve? Or how will human activities change Earth's climate and resources? Then a degree in Earth Science is the right choice for you. Earth science is an exciting and multidisciplinary field that is working to solve some of the biggest challenges facing society today. As an Earth scientist, you can help ensure clean and reliable water resources for sustaining our communities. Earth scientists also work to protect against natural hazards, such as earthquakes, flooding, landslides, or sea level rise. Whether in your hometown or around the world, Earth scientists find the resources necessary to power our society and help make the world a better place. Earth science might be a good major for you if you're curious about the natural world and enjoy solving problems. Because the topic is so broad, there are many opportunities to discover your passion. From our atmosphere, to the oceans, to glaciers, fossils, rivers, rocks and minerals, earthquakes and volcanoes, and other planets and moons that share our solar system. We have concentrations in a number of topics, including ocean science and planetary sciences. We even offer combined majors with anthropology and environmental studies. In the Earth Science program, you can choose courses that visit amazing geological sites in Death Valley or the Sierra Nevada, or teach you hands-on lab skills using chemistry to investigate how mountains are built, how the solar system formed, or how climate changed in the past. You can also learn computer programming to understand how the world works, from the physics of earthquakes to climate science. We welcome all students to join us in the Earth Science community. If you'd like to learn more about the major, just drop by. We'd love to meet you. Or try out one of our lower division courses to find out more. We offer a variety of general education courses each quarter, including Earth 5, California Geology, every fall, Earth 10, Geological Principles, every winter, and Earth 20, Environmental Geology, every spring. One of these three courses is the gateway to the major. In fact, Earth majors take the same foundational courses as all science majors at UC Santa Cruz: calculus, chemistry, and physics. The Earth science majors have flexible requirements with only a few required courses, so you can focus on what truly excites you or explore a variety of topics. The flexibility also means that you're able to double major or take advantage of study abroad opportunities. A major in Earth and Planetary Science is an academically rigorous program with award-winning faculty that are leaders in their fields. Because we're a small department, you'll get to know your professors in our classes, and many of those classes give you practical, hands-on experience outside on field trips or with our high-tech equipment in our labs. Our supportive community of faculty, staff, and students are looking out for your success with workshops on careers or grad school or fun events like our spring departmental picnic. We encourage students to get involved in undergraduate research with our world-class faculty. The small size of our major makes this easier, and you can get started even in your first or second year at UC Santa Cruz. Undergraduate students have opportunities to present their research at national and international scientific meetings. For more information about research and how to get involved, talk with an advisor. Our students are very successful once they've graduated from UC Santa Cruz. Many of our students go on to fully funded graduate programs at top universities. You'll get a broad and interdisciplinary foundation with an Earth Science degree, which opens a lot of rewarding career options. Our graduates go on to work for environmental companies, helping to prevent and clean up pollution, or with water agencies, providing clean, reliable, and sustainable supplies, or with resource companies, finding the energy and raw materials necessary for our society, or for government agencies, like the Environmental Protection Agency, or NOAA, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. A recent director of NOAA, Catherine Sullivan, is one of our alums. Thanks for listening. If you're already a proposed Earth major, welcome to the department. If you're just exploring, why not try out one of our courses? Or learn more about our faculty research. you are more than welcome to drop by and talk with an advisor, or you can come to our department mixer during Fall Welcome Week. Welcome to UC Santa Cruz. We wish you a successful and enjoyable career here.